The shock waves are spreading across the region and the world.
They're gathered here on the National Mall, showing their support for Israel.